sample production. This is for smoothie shops. This beautiful green. This green actually matches my shoes. Second coat of Grisello. Second coat application. When that dries, final coat. So for that sexy sample is drying, I'm gonna do this sexy sample. All about the movements for colors like this. So now with dark colors like this, what we do is what we call a go over to make it even look prettier. So the secret is to put it nice and tight. And if you notice my movements, they're long strokes, they're not little cheeky things. That's it. This is gonna be for 7 stores called the Smoothie Shop all over Miami. It's like a little healthy food and healthy smoothies. There's your color theme. And you did it well. It doesn't matter if the middle is pretty, but if the edges are not perfect, the middle looks like crap. Thus, when you look at it from here to here, before the tape, it doesn't look perfect. And then when you take off the tape, the whole sample just looks, the whole wall just looks amazing. Thus, detail is very important. Sexy, sexy green. Actually matches my shoes. Look at that green.